might as well. You know? Because unfortunately, at this point, there really isn't much else I can do. I mean, I could do some of these, like, little missions. You know, all the S's and the G's and whatnot. Like, I could do those. But I think I'm going to save those for later, because if I can at least do a couple main missions, you know, improve my chaos and shit.
Someone is transporting a false artifact in a vehicle nearby. Get rid of the vehicle if you would.
Sure.
History.
We have possible enemy activity. Investigate.
Figured why not. It was right there. What, there's a speed stunt right here? Faster than 200. Where? Right there, huh? As well. Technically, target's right here. I think I figured out what it wants me to. Never mind. It's okay, when I come back this time, I'll just shoot straight for the plane. Sucking at this today, aren't I? Alright, let's try again. Okay. I hated that. Let's just keep backing up, keep backing up. Because the more I back up, the more runway speed I get. Oh, thank God. Okay. And now, just head out a bit so I have enough time to, like, straighten up my plane. And honey, you did it.
I ain't wrong ever.
Possible disturbance. Checking it out.
Safety. What the hell is that? 1 of 85. What? That's weird. God, there's so many. People must have absolute patience to be able to go to every location and do all of these. I, however, at the moment, do not. Although they'd be useful.
We've lost the target. Stand down for now.
I'd rather save it for like I did, I'm doing with Assassin's Creed and The Last Just Cause, which is that eventually I'll go back and not 100% it. Well, yeah, 100% it, but, you know what I mean. Like, I won't replay the whole game over. I'll just do that part. Or do all the mini shit. Because it's easier. Home is that Sheldon? Oh, shit.
Well, I guess you got my message.
Here we go again.
It's all clear, Mita.
I'm on my way.
Who's that? Why are you here, Sheldon?
When you went dark after Medici, I figured I'd look through some of your old files, see where you might end up. It turns out your dad was working with Oscar Espinosa back in the day. Something called Project Iapa.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
Nobody up.
Well, there's lots of buzz about Solis at the agency these days. Talk of weather modification technology, strategic atmospherics. Of course, once the higher-ups heard that I was looking at those IAPA files, I ended up on administrative leave.
Guess I'm not the only one who doesn't trust Tom Sheldon.
I know you're looking to take out IAPA, Rico. I've already done some of the legwork.
You screwed me over more than once at Medici. I don't want your help, Sheldon.
Well, you're gonna need it.
I did no
some
thanks.
Snooping around Zona Dosa. Turns out that place is constantly surrounded by a nasty lightning storm. Fried poor Annabelle here. It seems pretty suspicious to have a standing lightning storm like that, don't you think?
This a friend of yours, Rico?
Not exactly.
More like a shithead.
This is Tom Sheldon. Known him for 20 years. You cannot be trusted.
Buenas.
Don't listen to this guy, Senorita. Pleased to meet you. Rico and I were just discussing the situation at Zona Dos.
And you know how to access the core?
I don't know anything about the core, but I got a good idea how to get us past that lightning storm.
Good luck with Annabelle, Sheldon. We'll figure something else out.
He's got a plan, Rico.
I don't care. I don't
and
trust
we
him.
We don't.
Okay. Now, there's a river that runs underneath the facility. I figure we use a boat to get close. You remember the Stingray base back in Medici? The same basic concept.
Do you want to make a lightning-proof boat?
Bingo. Now, I also hear there's a nearby research lab that's testing a way to harness lightning. Figure we find something there to protect the boat, spare us poor Annabelle's fate.
You're talking about that facility in the mountains, Medio.
You got it.
And we could do the custom boat work at Prospero Astiero.
Interesting.
Coming around, aren't you?
Why are you doing this, Sheldon?
Well, because I owe you, Nico. You want to take out Iapa, I want to help you do it. Besides, we both know we can't have just anybody running around with a weather weapon, for God's sakes.
Not a better idea.
Shit.
That's what I like to hear.
So, we meet up at Medio Lab when we're ready?
Sounds good. You know, for a minute there, I thought you were going to shoot me.
Don't tempt me. See, this is what I mean. Like, no matter what, I have to... Okay, well... Because if I have to go cause some chaos, I might as well. But at the same time, I might as well activate all these missions because I might as well try and do something. What is that sound I'm hearing? Ah. I'm not going to beat my personal best, but... Never mind, I did. Yeah, might as well test this theory. But I think it'd be kind of nice to... Yeah, I'm going to go check out some of these. Ow. Whoops. And 1, 2, 3. Perfect. And that one for the EM979 airliner. Yes, because I will easily be able to find that kind of plane. Found it.
Let's roll.
This is going to go very slow, apparently. Seriously. Oh, that's gonna suck. Okay. Come on. Oh, thank God.
That's going in the teaser. Epic.
Later, plane. Later, plane. There's a bike stunt. Sorry, I just kind of want to do these stunts real quick before I do the main. Just because it is... It will be nice to have less shit to do, you know. Later. Wee. How? Never mind, I see how.
¿Qué más, Rico?
That is not what I clicked, you whore.
There's a member of a Black Hand counterintelligence unit nearby expecting a ride. Can you pretend to be their driver?
No, I cannot. Well, if you're doing that, you're probably wanting... There's probably a motorcycle over here. If I know you. Never mind, there's not. Damn it. Okay. Looks like there's a parking lot nearby. Found you.
Off we go.
Okay. Asshole. Asshole, 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 asshole. Nope. There's really no good way for me to do this, is there? Go fuck yourselves. Well, at least I know what this is for now. You bitch. You know, I think it's hilarious that y'all are just blowing yourselves up. Ground vehicle that's trying to reach a certain speed. Thank you. Assholes. Wait. It's inside? Hang on. How is it inside? Where inside is it?
Acknowledge. Target is at large. Re-establish visual.
Ah.
Lost contact with enemy. Regroup.
Isn't here. Lucky for me.
This room.
Cool.
Rodriguez, you are my speed demon.
All right, straighten it out. There we go. So this is the point of this.
Whee! Yes.
Okay, that's with the helicopter. Let's go find it. Wait, is it? Because that also looks like a plane. It's a plane. I just need enough space. That I can fully turn around. Okay, that's gonna be a pain in the ass. And that's where it ended. What was that? Hang on. Ah, hang on. Sorry. Got a message, had to respond. You know the usual.
Brilliant.
Do, 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 do. Alright. Let's go see if we can start doing these missions. Though I kind of doubt it, but eh. I also see. Oh, that looked like a helicopter. Oops. Oh my god, Sid, shut the hell up. Sorry, it's my friend's dad's dog. This has been working pretty well too, so. Yeah, well. I didn't see if I actually got points for those. For zone 3.
Hey, Rico.
Si.
Listen, Cesar, he doesn't spend much time around people. Not anymore.
Is this a secret agent?
Si, this is Rico.
Peter says you have something to show me.
Proof. Proof that none of the weather occurring in Solis is natural. Come on the back, I've got it. Just 1 minute and I'll have
this. Okay,
plug this in.
Remember, Cesar. Stick to what we talked about.
See, okay, okay. The tornado that hit Nueva was the capital 10 years ago. Mina Bendoval a few months later. My plane. All destroyed by tornadoes. Tornadoes controlled by the reptilians.
Mierda, Cesar.
God damn it.
But I've definitely ruled out the grays. No abductions.
Mira.
Cesar.
Yeah, wait. Watch this. How'd you explain that, huh? Appears out of nowhere, and moments later, a tornado forms around it.
Look familiar?
Play that again.
You've seen it too, haven't you?
Go on.
I seen it here and here.
This is near Yapa, and this is Zona 3.
An alien weather.
A weather research facility. Both Yapa and Zona 3 are funded by
Oscar Espinosa.
The man behind it all.
If he's
the motherfucker. Goddamn.
He is a man. Do you think this UFO is a core we could use to hack into the Yapa network?
If we can get to it, see. Sí.
Impossible. It's inside a tornado.
And?
What if I dive down?
Dive down. Into the eye of a tornado.
So. How do we make it happen?
I say we start with this.
Let's get drunk.
Let's go over it one more time. Bien?
Okay.
Sure.
We need to trap and grow a tornado. To do that,
we need the wing cannons from the alien weather lab to steer it to the capital.
Do you know where to place the wing cannons?
I will use the radar equipment at Ojo de la Pradera.
Only to follow and track the tornado.
I'll grab the storm chaser.
To build the storm chaser?
Si, we need to bring some of the alien weather tracking equipment from the alien weather lab.
Si, sir.
From Zona 3. To Prisa Automobile.
And when the time is right, the army disables the wind cannons protecting Mina Vendeval.
That will allow the tornado to go towards Nueva Voz.
Which the army will evacuate.
Build a perimeter of wind cannons around Torre Espinosa.
And we grow the tornado there until it's big enough.
Then I jump in on Cesar 04 and do something.
It works.
What do we think?
It's fucking nuts.
And that's why it's gonna work.
Because only the best plans are nothing false.